This morning, New York, the one-time COVID epicenter in the U.S., is officially lifting its mask and social distancing mandates for fully vaccinated people.